Hi everybody, this is 3-3 readings and today this reading is going to be for Taurus. Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. Let's see what are the messages that pop out for you from October, 1st of October 10th. 1st till 10th of October. What are the messages for Taurus? Do check out the extended version of this. Linked below in the description box for you guys. In the extended, we're gonna have a look at your person more, advice for you, outcome of the situation, how are they feeling, what are they doing, you know, where is this relationship headed towards, all that good stuff is gonna be in the extended, so you can check it out if you like. This one's for Taurus. Messages for Taurus from October, 1st to October 10th. Okay. Wow, we have the Ace of Pentacles followed by the Nine of Wands. Some of you are expecting this Ace of Pentacles, okay? Some of you are expecting to hear from somebody or expecting when it comes to stability. So you are expecting a stable offer or a stable commitment, something stable to come your way. I see you being very guarded up, being very closed off to something as well. So maybe that is happening because you've got trust issues with somebody that you don't, you know, you don't trust this person enough. That's why you're not opening up. Oh, we have the Page of Swords and the Page of Pentacles. Look at that, Taurus. It does look... I feel like this person would not act right in the past, and this is also somebody who's coming up as a little bit immature person, somebody who keeps things up in the air, or who tells you that they will do a certain thing but then they end up doing the other, you know what I mean? It does look like this person could be keeping tabs on you. This person would like to return to you. Okay. Yeah, with the Page of Pentacles. They would like to return. You will hear from them. I do see communication coming up. This could also be that you think that this person's not offering you the type of relationship or the type of commitment that you want. So I feel like you have high expectations, okay? You have high hopes. And what is coming towards you is a little bit less than that. And that is kind of like, in the past, I feel like it happened as well. And you were like, you know, why is it like this? I had my hopes high. Why is, you know, stuff happening this way and not the other? Okay. With the Page of Swords and the Page of Pentacles. The King of Swords in the reverse. Your person, Six of Wands. I feel like a lot of you are expecting to hear from this person, and this person will reach out. I feel like this person is somebody who's a little bit of an attention seeker. I feel like you're being very cold towards this person, Taurus. It's like you've had enough of what they were doing to you in the past, and now you are like, you better act right or I'm gone, you know? Let's see. Yeah, the Fool card. You are trying to let go. You are trying to look forward to a new beginning. I feel like you have regrets, Taurus, you know, that you gave into a situation way too much and it ended up being disappointing. So now you're like, why should I even give into this? Why should I even waste my time on this? Because in the past, it wasn't really working out for me. So why should I, why should I even give this another chance? You feel like it's better for you to let go. It's like you're tired of this person, you know, the way they are with you. Six of Pentacles. I see you being closed off, but I still see this person wanting to reach out to you, Taurus. I still see willingness on their part to reach out to you. Two of Wands. I see you being a little bit mad at this person. You are like, you've made me wait. You've made me wait. And now you feel like, should I even be giving into the situation or not? I see you planning for the future. I see you contemplating. Okay. Four of Pentacles. Yeah, I see you holding back a lot. Some of you could be saving money. I see you holding back from this person, Taurus. It's like you just want your time. You want to take your sweet time to decide whether or not the situation is worth it, you know? See. Oopsie. We have the Eight of Swords. See? I feel like a lot of you are feeling stuck. A lot of you are feeling like there's no way out of a situation. So a lot of you could be overthinking, overanalyzing things as well in your head, but I feel like it's all also in your head, Taurus, okay? This is a little bit of a self-sabotaging energy as well. Let's see, why is that Eight of Swords here, the Knight of Pentacles? It's like you want to get unstuck, but you don't know how. That's the kind of energy that I get here, you know? I really want to get unstuck, but I don't know how to get unstuck. I don't know how to move forward from this. I still see slow-paced forward movement here, Taurus. Oh, we have the Queen of Wands. I feel like you want to feel good again. Some of you haven't been in the most emotionally stable position. You've been stuck. You've been feeling like things aren't going your way. But slowly but surely, you are getting there. You are getting to that energy where you will feel confident within yourself again. Let's see. We have the Four of Cups. Yeah, you're feeling dissatisfied. Even if this person comes forward, I feel like you're not that interested, Taurus. You're not that interested. But you're not as interested as you were in the past. Right? The Two of Swords. I see you closing off. It's like, it looks like this person is coming in towards you, but I see you closing off. Tell me more about this person Taurus is dealing with. Give me one card for the person Taurus is dealing with. Wheel of Fortune. The Ten of Swords. feel like Taurus, you're really being a Taurus. You feel like this person has played you in the past, or this person wasn't acting right in the past, and now you are trying to focus on your stability. You could be trying to focus on yourself, your money, your stability, your finances, your goals. I do see a comeback around. Okay. Tell me more about that Ten of Swords. Yeah, the World card. I do think that this person's coming back around, Taurus. But you're walking away. Look at that. The signs that I hear are Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Aquarius, Leo, Sagittarius, Aries, Libra, Gemini, okay? The rest will clarify in your extended. You can check it out in the description box. It is going to be linked. We will see how is this person coming towards you. Where is this relationship going? What is the future? What is the advice? What are the love notes saying for you? Oracle messages, all that is going to be in the extended. Okay, you already have your cards poking out. Calling in your soulmate. Yeah, it does look like this is a connection that is not easy for you to let go of. There is that, you know, kind of an energy here where you two feel very connected to one another. But right now you're kind of like mad at this person for not acting right. They're stalking you. They're keeping tabs on you. Make the effort, playfulness. Yeah, there's somebody who's going to be making the effort towards you. They are coming in with a lot of playful energy. Taurus. Yeah, there is still a lot of passion between you and this person, okay? But the way you are approaching the situation is a little bit different from what you did in the past, okay? So that's about it. Those were the messages that popped out for Taurus. Give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. Check out the extended version of this link down below in the description box for you guys. Take care and bye-bye.